I'd been thinking about people who work at night, because you know some jobs have to get done in the nighttime. So while many of us are asleep, there are a lot of people who are up working.
Show us something, will you?
Okay. First, we make the yo-yo sleep. It's hesitating at the bottom of the string, and I wanted to come up, and jerk my head, and up it comes.
You know, some of us think when we go to bed that everything stops when we're asleep, but there's always somebody taking care of something 24 hours a day.
And night.
Oh, that's for sure.
Lady Aberlin and the star visitor have been camping out under the stars.
I'd like you to meet our star visitor.
King Friday just recited the big words to Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star.
Did you understand any of that?
I'd been thinking about people who work at night, because you know some jobs have to get done in the nighttime. So while many of us are asleep, there are a lot of people who are up working.
And he cometh and findeth them sleeping, and saith unto Peter, Simon, sleepest thou? Couldest not thou watch 1 hour? Watch ye and pray, lest ye enter into temptation. The spirit truly is ready, but the flesh is weak.
Because you know some jobs have to get done in the nighttime.
Show us something, will you?
Okay. First, we make the yo-yo sleep.
Awake thou that sleepest, and arise from the dead, and Christ shall give thee light.
You know, some of us think when we go to bed that everything stops when we're asleep, but there's always somebody taking care of something 24 hours a day.
And night.
Well, that's for sure.
Lady Aberlin and the star visitor have been camping out under the stars.
I'd like you to meet our star visitor.
Now when Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea in the days of Herod the king, behold, there came wise men from the east to Jerusalem, saying, Where is he that is born king of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east and are come to worship him.
Our star visitor.
And lo, the star which they saw in the east went before them, till it came and stood over where the young child was. When they saw the star, they rejoiced with exceeding great joy. And when they were come into the house, they saw the young child with Mary his mother, and fell down and worshipped him.
And here comes your ride! Here comes your ride!
And he said unto them, Ye are from beneath, I am from above. Ye are of this world, I am not of this world. I said therefore unto you that ye shall die in your sins, for if ye believe not that I am he, ye shall die in your sins. Then said they unto him, Who art thou? And Jesus saith unto them, Even the same that I said unto you from the beginning. He that descended is the same also that ascended up far above all heavens, that he might fill all things.
I wonder why we have feelings.
Because we're alive and we care about others.
Why do we care?
Because somebody cared about us once.
We love him because he first loved us.
Big words to Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star.
Did you understand any of that?